Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart.
The grave. It seems so final. This place that we come to say our last goodbyes and mourn the loss of family and friends. Who would have thought such a place could become such a place of victory and triumph? I mean, can you imagine? Jesus has just died and the feeling of his friends, the loss and the sorrow as they placed his body in that tomb. Little did they know or understand all that that grave was going to give to them and for us. So come Easter Sunday morning to the crossing at 9 o'clock and 11 o'clock, and we'll discover as we walk together what this grave and the importance of an empty tomb for us.